Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today, this will be the gameplay for Adept Trapper that I got. To be honest, I didn't think I was good enough to get this, but I did. I was able to get it. This was the first Adept that I got for Trapper, or for Killer, which is Trapper. And let's just say, it's gonna be interesting because actually, I'll let you guys watch and let's see if you can see what I did. Because the way I play for Adept is a lot different than when I play to play. So I hope you guys enjoy this. The next one will be Wraith once I finish that one. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. All right. I guess only pretend to put down traps. LMAO. Hit hard. Nope. Okay. What? That's not a hook. She's about to wiggle off of me because that thing looked like a hook. That actually looked like the hook. Oh, that deliverance, LMAO. He really did that just for the deliverance. I thought you had balanced. If Adept also involved using your power, it would be 10 times more impossible.
When the original Eclipse system was. I mean, like how the original emblem system requiring you to use your power?
Oh, really?
Or based on the points. If I remember correctly, Utz used to say that the old emblem system was based off points you earned in a match.
Oh, that actually. You got that hard, baby girl? No, okay. Thank you. Stop that. No, you stop that. Patching. As any means necessary. Interesting. These might be the survivors I need. Where did I see them? Okay. Good job, Nancy. Thank you. The only times traps are good. Three, six, eight. Nine, ten. That's 10 hooks. Is that enough? With 4 gens. I don't see the achievement though. That was a merciless.